liver undermining. It's Thursday night, which is when we believe people are the big TV moments of the week, whether they need it or not. It's time for this week in unnecessary censorship.
Can I just say one thing? I just rolled into Benedict. I sure did.
Well, I think the president has a history of colonialism. We're for every free.
Yesterday, I got to my friends at the State Department, I got to my friends at the D.C. Bureau, and I got to my friends at the White House. Are you ready?
I was talking about, you know, where my f*** was at that point, and if my f*** was not in it, I'm not going to do it. That's just how I am. I call my f***.